Yeah, what?
Sorry, Carl, are you busy?
Zero? Nah, man, good to hear from you. What's up?
Disaster. My landlord is selling the shop. I'll have nowhere to live and no safe haven from Berkley.
Ah, I'm looking to invest in some property at the moment. Maybe I'll swing by.
Don't be pushing, there's plenty of room for two.
Hello?
Carl, it's Zero.
Oh, hi, Z. You wasn't around when I signed the deeds.
Yes, I know. I was on a dangerous reconnaissance mission, deep into enemy territory.
Yeah, right, sure, whatever you say. I should come through and have a look at the business, you know?
Oh, of course, of course. I'll have to tidy up a bit. This place is such a mess.
Don't worry about it. I'll drop in soon.
Berkley's launched a full-scale attack.
This is insanity!
All batteries commence fire! He's going for my transmitters. If he takes them out, I'll never be able to launch a counterattack.
No problem, man, but they're only toys.
They're not toys. They're just smaller. CJ, bogey's at 12 o'clock. Great, kid. Don't get cocky. RC Barron's at 9 o'clock high, Carl! Berkley, as long as we have opposable thumbs, we will fight you. Well done, Carl. Now leave. I must prepare for the battles ahead. Never have so few owed so many. Too little, three... No, that's not it. What is it? We will fight him on the beaches. Well, rooftops.
Hey, Z, where you at?
Go away, Carl. I'm very, very busy back here. Top secret stuff, not for your eyes. Too sensitive.
Come on, homie, where are you?
I said go away, Carl. I don't need any friends today. Thank you.
Man, them some pretty strong draws.
Yes, my hero. Carl, he came back and humiliated me. I shall probably turn to prostitution now, where I will be found dead and broken. I am a 28-year-old man whose landlord just helped him down from a hook from which I had been hanging from my underwear, contemplating my inadequacy for nearly 2 hours. Ow, my crack.
Look, you gotta get even, homie. What kind of weapons you got?
I've got a prototype of a miniature plane.
Well, with that plane, we gonna go humiliate Berkley.
Okay, cool.
Man, this is ridiculous.
That went right up my crack. Berkley has his sycophantic lackeys do all his deliveries. Well, we shall hit him where it hurts the most. Bring his mail order model business to its knees. Launch the Red Baron.
Go!
Only half a tank left. Ozone smell smells like victory. Behold! Don't be an idiot. Use the goblin to move that barrel. Get a plank from our base and make a bridge across that gap. Get me a plank to cross that river. Carl, there's no bridge. There's no bridge! Berkley's using tanks. Carl, grab a bomb and get rid of any tanks that threaten our progress. Carl, I'm blocked. Carl, I need a bridge, now! Get me a plank to cross that river. Carl, there's no bridge! There's no bridge! There's another cursed barrel in the way. Berkley, you, sir, are a loser. Leave the field of battle in shame, pack up your crummy mail-order business, and get out of my town! Carl, you are all a duelist like me could want in a second. Sir, I salute you.
Mommy make you wear that outfit?
Yeah, what?
Yo, man! It's Jethro, dude!
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, sure I was talking to Cesar and, well, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Cesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later. CJ.
Okay.
Watch out!
we going?
They were headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up. There it is, Holmes.
Rod, you sherm head.
This business is bigger than any gang, S.A.
Rod, little bitch. This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez.
What now? Is that it?
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product. It's a serious organization.
How many of these clowns are there?
I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this. It ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating. Some heavy shit.
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, we got what we came for anyway.
Wait up, Mr. C to the J. See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player. Treat that baby like the Pope Mobile.
Boy, what a strong bitch, oh. Ever had happen half with a sucia like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your ruca won't.
I'm listening, honest.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh. Real interesting.
Whatever, puto. Later, ese.
Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player been trying to peel my hoes over in Hashberry. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretender.
Here comes my player. Now you in real trouble.
Hey, it's CJ. Just a...
There's enough room for...
for that. Mr. Jizzy, it's CJ.
You're the bad luck charm.
Downtown wants out of the game. Godspeed, brother. Godspeed. We need more than just the Lord's benefaction. Don't worry, girl. The Lord's army will come to our aid. Now just keep on dressing. That's right. Put your hand there.
Everything's been taken care of, Mr. Jizzy.
Oh, CJ, you's a player's right hand, baby. Oh, and by the way, that car's just come up over on the APB. Dump it, keep it, whatever. Just keep it away from me, my hoes, and my club.
Oh, for sure, you got that, man. Hey, what's up?
Hey, Carl, it's Woozie. Hey, if you got some time, I'd like for you to come over so we can talk about something.
Yeah, for sure. Where you at?
I own a little betting shop in Chinatown. Just come around and introduce yourself. My people will be expecting a visit.
It's a plan, man. Later.
Now, just...
You hit
me! Easy, buddy.
Thank you.
try taking a shower, Stinky.
Doesn't got much time on his battery left.
He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Seagulls and heavy machinery? What is that, a building site or landfill or something?
There's a building site in Doherty.
Just hang in there, Mike. Help is on the way. Says he can hear a truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Freight? Oh, they must be down at the docks.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin. Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike. Shit, he says they stopped, then he heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the docks, but they do at the airport's freight depot.
To the airport, rápido! Mike and their aircraft taking off and landing. Hey, don't worry, Mike, we're nearly there. There's the gate.
And some dead security guards.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van.
Okay, the tag should work now, Holmes.
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
After that last bit of trouble, Mike hid the transponder in the white. We was gonna follow it to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
How it work?
Simple. Closer we get, the stronger the signal.
Cell phone battery's running low.
Ah!
Shit, there they are!
How long you been working for Jizzy? I haven't seen you before.
Just got into town last week. I've done a couple jobs here and there.
Just got into town, huh? Where were you before that?
Hey, what is this?
Man, just answer the fucking question.
Look, man, chill. I've been in Los Santos with my family, all right?
Give me his wallet.
What? Hey, get off!
Quit struggling and concentrate on the road. Here you go, Mike.
Carl Johnson, huh? All right, I've seen enough here.
Hey, it was a dub in there. Better still be there when I check it.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, Carl Johnson. You did good today.
Man, now shake the spot. We got shit to talk about.
Hello.
We'll need a ride. Mine's getting some body work done to it.
All right, don't trip.
I will hunt you down!
The Blood Feather Triad have a storehouse on the block. We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
Okay, so what's all this talk of business?
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation. This is a place. Come on, it's this way. Ah, we're here. This way. Strange, this gate is usually locked. Stick close.
The Triads must have vengeance!
No,
your mothers were demons! Sluts!
Got a lot.
Keep it busy!
Hell, sewers! That was a sniper bullet! CJ, take out that sniper! Die, you motherfucking sons of whores! Keep it busy!
Where's guy dog?
First, asshole!
In the car, quick!
Manners?
We got more company.
You drive. I'll send them back to the sewers. Keep driving. I'll take care of these murderous scum.
Thank you, Carl. You saved me from having to kill them all myself.
Okay, let's get back to my place.
Here, a token of the Tog's appreciation for what you did today.
Thanks, man. Appreciate that. Catalina, is that you again? My shit! Thank you.
Johnson, it's Guppy. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's nothing. They took the bait like morons. Mr. Ramfi Lee, get out all right?
Yes, Woozie has taken him to safety. Thank you.
Cool. I'll see you later, man.
It's decoy! Back to Chinatown!